Priyanka Chopra is in talks for Baywatch and will join the cast of Dwayne Johnson and Zac Efron and make her Hollywood debut. Priyanka has made her name internationally with the Made in American TV series Quantico that won her the first international award. She also won the People's Choice Award for the Best Actress in TV Series. Baywatch is Paramount big screen take on the famous 1990s television series about the lifeguards of California. The film is about a leader of an elite group of the lifeguards headed by Johnson as he's forced to team with the young and former Olympian and hotshot Efron to save the beloved Bay. Priyanka is believed to be playing a negative role. While talks are on and Priyanka may or may not give a nod as the schedule of the shoot conflicts with Priyanka's show Quantico, and so things need to be worked out before signing on the dotted line.